Hello there, girly. Iron works of misery. Yet again. Okay. So we got more heated survivors, I should say, this time. They got several offerings. Well, they got several items. And a key. Oh, they're keys. Hello there, flashlighter. I wonder if I'll get any stackies. She wants to get my attention so bad. Get them off the gen. Damn, he dodged it. Nice. Not sure if that was a good idea on your part. You just gave me two fresh hooks. With runes still activated. So you're the one with the flesh, right? Gotta keep that in mind. Oh, hello there, Bill. Fair enough. Why deflecting made me look down? Okay, fine. Be like that game. Damn, hit the fucking wall. I'm wasting time. Now the thing is, where do they go? They'd probably go over here, right? Knew it.
Hehehehe.
Okay. If they're not in this other gen, I'm gonna go back to the second map. Yeah, I knew someone was over here. I don't know how the fuck he snuck past me. And we got the cigar. We'll go for these guys over here. Hello there, girly. We'll leave her down up there. And we'll go back to this guy in the gym. I didn't really mean to fall off, but you know, it works. Damn, I missed. Okay. I'm eventually gonna kill one of these guys. So I know the two bunnies are definitely on comms because they're both on Xbox. Even though it's a chance they could be like solos and still on Xbox, but I doubt it. Come here. Of course, that's a fucking fat shame, but for survivors, they could get through it easily. Keeping out the pressure, that's good. That's what we love to see. I want to find the other guy, though. He might be back on the other gen. No, he was on the room. Okay. Really, it was you who was on the room. You have life. Why the fuck are you running life? I got stuck. Bill let himself die. That went over her head. I really do want to find this other guy, though. He's probably gonna get out. He has the fucking key and everything, so. Oh my God, really? Wait, you were injured? You were injured. Oh my God, man. Oh. Holy moly, man. Whew, that was a tough game. See, that one I definitely felt was MMR. He was trying to do, I think he might have been trying to do the CJ Tech wall tech on me or something like that. Or the breakable wall tech, I'm not sure. But because I didn't break any walls and around him, Steffi wasn't able to do it. And never mind, I thought those two buttons were on Xbox because I didn't see the symbol across their heads. But apparently not. Possible that they all could have been in split then. Anyways, GG's everyone. GG's.